Hey guys, it's McSuper, and welcome back to Super Mario Party. This is episode 22 of our playthrough, so thanks for coming along with us. We are continuing River Survival today, but first of all, happy Remembrance Day for those of you in Canada. Not happy, we have to remember the soldiers who died for us during the World War I. We remember them today, but without further ado, let's get started. Now I know, I'll make sure to release this episode after 11 o'clock. We don't want to disrespect the heroes who serve our country with care and protected our rights and freedoms during World War I. Now back to the party. This will be our third episode of River Survival. We'll be doing the fourth course today. And the second one from the right. We'll be doing that one today. And we'll only release the next episode on Monday. So three straight days of Mario Party for you all. We'll speed through this. Hello, Rafters. Welcome to River Survival. Is this your first time rafting these waters? Just to be sure, does everybody know the rules for rafting? And of course we do. If you want to know the rules, watch the first episode of River Survival on my channel. Yep, just like that. Oh, we're getting close to the starting line. It's us against the river. 60 seconds on the clock, and let's get started. First mini game here, which is Fireplace Race. Rank for us. Sorry, it's a little bit bright. The lighting is not the best today. But I want to avoid those yellow marks on those white screens. So it's probably around noon when you're watching this, when you're watching the premiere. So, how was the Remembrance Day ceremonies for y'all? Did you go out and see the marches? That's a very good thing to do, is you should really go and not participate, but at least watch the ceremony. We need to remember those who died for us. And I'm missing all day long here. That was horrible. Nothing to do, so that's going to be tough for us. Maybe choose Stone S Rink. Good enough for me. Okay, so We're getting there. We're at 500 meters and 112 seconds on the clock. And now 119 seconds on the clock here. We'll keep gliding. We're getting close to the first branch. And like 5 minutes, so we're doing our third minigame. Fetch quest. There you go, nest rank again. Three more seconds on the clock. 154 seconds. Another balloon right here. We'll get to that one, that'd be nice. And we're able to get to that one as well. Super cells, this is the next one. We're cruising through these. Not a speed run, but I wanna see how short I can make this episode. I won't make it too short, but... it's good that I never mess up. The computers at least. Never mess up. If you're on master difficulty, you shouldn't be messing up. Hearts. Through this, but this is a very time-consuming minigame. I'll do it for this one. I'm just getting it ready, yeah, as soon as possible, so... we'll cut it down in a few seconds. In 8 minutes, right now. Let's see, I think we'll go left, right this time. So Luigi, don't mess this up for us. Left, right will give us, I guess, the fourth pathway. I like the waterfall. Get that one. Net worth. Okay, we all understand the point of this game, so let's get quickly going. Walk the goal. We just missed. Wow. We're not quite greedy. We're one off from an A, from an S rank. Oh my. We're 10 minutes into our video. So... time is up. We're going to do what we can. Fly to the left, to the right, and get back to the middle. And this will be sort of fun. Alright. Alright, 10 points. Gives an a nice ring. Penguin pushers. Start. I can do heavy lifting. I'll just stand here and wait. One last one.
Finish!
All right. Right. Alright, 248 seconds on the clock. Deja vu from last episode? Maybe you see that. Another mini game. Let's see what it is. Minor setbacks. Hopefully, I'm getting an A this time. No! Greed gets the better of us this time. Rank this time. There's 3 seconds left. Alright. True 75. Just got that. See, this missed being the way. Okay.
Start.
Oh, this looks like a tough throw. Mm-hmm. easily able to earn us rank. Just over 15 minutes here. About 15 and a half minutes. We're nearing the next branch. Hopefully we can curve back. We just missed that, that's all right. Let's go with the slow. 180 points for Ness. Start. The best performance from that. Oh, why? Oh, I'm sorry, Luigi. Oh, I messed up a lot. Can't do anything about that one. Just follow the line. Alright. 112. We need 68 more. Can we do it? No, oh, just missed. We needed two more.
Finish.
We're just a little bit off. Okay. So we probably just have a few more minutes here. 300 seconds though. I feel this will be a little bit longer of an episode. We haven't missed a broom yet, so this will obviously be a little bit of a longer episode. Any more mini games? Here come the bloopers. What the heck are you doing? Just missed them. It's alright, I'm not missing at all. Oh, you messed up again. Wide to the left. Five seconds, Luigi. Caught it.
Finish!
We're 20 minutes. Just a couple more minutes and then we should be done. I have much more power on my camera. I just need to move. This will be different. Cheeps. I'm not going to go for that. You can keep liberties like that when... Yeah. More than enough time. 269. Cheep swarms. You can mold them with your cheeps. Should be okay. Curving, curve back to the left curve, the pressure for one is okay. Oh, shoot. Okay, this is the final stretch. We have a little bit more time here. It's sort of fun. Luigi, what are you doing? Come on, you make it. Come on. Pass it, put it in, yes! Okay, S rank. 22 minutes. Last one finished in 23. We're just over 23 minutes, so we're almost done here. I know this will be our last ring. For the day. And our last 500 meters. I'll shoot you from today. And just avoid it. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Okay. I missed that one. That is alright. I found a stretch. Oh! It bumped into us. That's alright. Oh, the deke! The deeks, one last rush! Oh, shoot. That's it. With 247 seconds to go, we have made it. In just over 23 minutes. Next time, we go all to the right to find out where the last three events are. Return to the party plaza. I do am curious. Again, Cold War. Okay, so that will do it for this episode of River Survival and Super Mario Party. Hope you enjoyed it. Remember to celebrate and honor the soldiers who have died for us in World War I. Remembrance Day is a day that we remember the valiant soldiers who died for us, gave us freedom, and gave us the human rights that we have today. All across the world, not just in Canada, but everywhere you go, keep the soldiers and what they've done for you in your hearts, and lest we forget. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Smash that like button, and as always, it's time for us to go. See you guys.